This is the Intercontinental. This is where we stayed. Here we go. We're taking a tour of our suite. Elaine and I had a one-bedroom suite this weekend. Absolutely a gorgeous place. And this is the living room. Has a TV, a desk, and a full bath back in this area, which you can't see very well. And again, so it has a full bath. Very nice. And we're gonna go on. And here's our window in the family room towards the other one of our windows. This is our bedroom area. And we have lots of nice windows. And the window to the east looks out over Lake Michigan. And the window to the south looks out over the Magnificent Mile, and before you cross the river, really nice area. And the video to the west again looks out over Michigan Avenue. And there's Illinois right down there, and Michigan at the intersection, and Rush Street is right back in there, and Nordstrom's, and a whole bunch of places here, just real close. It's really nice. Very nice. That's our conclusion for our little video. And there's Elaine getting ready, getting packed, leaving. Oh, we'll show the bathroom real fast. Nice, very nice bath. Right there. There we go. It's past for you. Nope, they said, welcome to Paul Clark. But goodbye, Paul Clark. Oh. I didn't push the button hard enough, so it wasn't filming. So now we're filming.
It's only $118. It's a deal.
Worth every dime.
Salad, chill salad board, and all
tomato-based dressing, Lari seasoning.
Thank you very much.
It's beautiful. And of course we have our own salt and pepper. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.